First time doing recording with a face cam. I have played this game before. As you can see, I've got 84. So, let's get into this video today. And we will take my challenge for this video. Let's take it to 100. Where? No! No face cam. Dang it. I was tapping though. Done on the easiest part, guys. I hope you like the face cam. I hope you guys can see my face. My face. Oh, I also did a Sims Mobile video before this. I might have to upload that because it's not working. Hold on, let me check something. Oompa. Okay, let's continue. You have to jump and do all this extra stuff. I forgot you had to do that. That's hard. I do the most funniest stuff ever. So let me show you what we approximately have. We have about 47 minutes, so I'll be good because my videos can only be 15 minutes long. Derpy derp. I got a face cam. Face cam issues. Hold on. Let's make the face cam huger. Oh, as you can see, I have this right here. And I can do this with my finger. Oh, no, no, I can't see! The worst spot to put it. Just have to wait for the ad. Last tip, I'm probably going to see the next round. Oh my gosh, my face cam is not doing so well. Oh god damn it. My thumb. Oh, okay. Are we gone? Damn, she DMs into me. Guys, because my face cam sucks. Wait, the face cam. Oh, I thought the face cam was up here. Okay.
Here you go.
Oh, sorry about the background sound.
Best is when I have so much.
Best fake cam.
I have mine. And I still Base. Have.
Oh my!
Been on there almost. So
okay, I need to move this because it's always in my tapping space. Which is not so easy, but it's easier. I press the button right. Okay, bye. Video's done.
All that later, mm-hmm. Which we didn't even get to do.
Hope you guys love the new face cam thing that I have.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, we brought that over. I want to bring my laptop.
So every time I do a gaming video or a reaction video, I will be using my face cam. I won't get this gross.